Trying to check it down, too good from Federer.
I think it's one of those.
It's just awesome. Nothing that Djokovic could do about that.
Advantage.
It's all from the first serve. Pace, accuracy, and then dominates the point with that forehand that's won 16 Grand Slam.
Ooh, Djokovic just twisting his ankle a little bit there, but what a forehand by Federer. I wouldn't mind doing that either. Good run. Just got to try and keep it out of that channel. He's lethal on that part of the court. And he comes out on top, but a good example there of Djokovic's movement. Federer alluded to it in the interview before the match.
Brilliant play from Federer. It was the drop shot that got him the first break against Söderling. So difficult to read.
Fantastic tennis from Djokovic. Work the Federer forehand.
Love it.
And that takes some doing. Finish to the game. Fabulous from Djokovic. The lead was short-lived. Federer hitting straight back. Quality backhand up the line, sets up the drive volley, and we're on serve again. 3-4.
I mean, we should never forget that that match in Madrid was 4 hours on the clay.
Anything less than perfect will get punished. Communities. Call from the chair. Federer breaks through to love and leaves himself serving for the opening set. 6-5.